Sean Corbett. All right, so I'm pretty sure where I should be fishing is somewhere up in those rocks, but again, I don't want to risk it. I'm gonna try to keep it safe, so I'm gonna start right here. I might check that out over there, but I've never been here, so I don't know what to expect yet. Throwing the top water lure right now. Saw a little crab. Kind of sketchy. The hell is slippery. Woo. I'm gonna try it though. A Fisherman's Life made me do it. I saw his video catching shit from right here. Oh, this isn't too bad. I can't see shit. I don't know where it is. I think I just got snagged. So I'm about to call it. Fuck. Yeah, I'm snagged. Shit's not moving. Ugh. Well, luckily I found that jig head. So it was free, but still sucks. I lost a swim bait. Come on. All right, fuck it. Probably want to throw it like right. Oh no, that's not where I wanted, but okay. It's gonna be hard from here, I think. Can't see? I think you want to do it like here or at an angle. Like there's that big ass rock over there, but there's nothing here. Like you see right there?
Yeah.
There's one rock. So definitely not that side, but right in the middle. Probably seaweed, my guess. I think I'm on some seaweed. Throw it in there. You can probably just go to the side too. What side do you want? That side? From here? Huh? Yeah, or swim it. You just gotta toss it and swim it. You got snagged already? I just can't get this shit right. I might swap it. I don't know if I have it set up right. I just got snagged. Fuck. Yo, it feels like I'm on. Something's pulling my rod. nope. Damn. The hell I felt like I was on. Hey, take our picture. Wait, let me pose though. That hella felt like I was on. Cause it was taking line.
Well, that's not the wave, but it feels like this is some good, bro. It's like fighting me. Look.
That's how I felt earlier, because what they say is if it's on, it tries to hide in between a rock. Yeah, I felt that. Just keep it until it gets tired. If it's on.
It feels like it's going forward in the rock.
That's what they do, dude, because I saw a video where like it hides in the rock and then it puts its spikes up so you can't pull it out. I mean, the leader is right there. Oh, shit. Pull it up. You can see if there's bites on it. Here, hold. You got it? Wait, hold on. Maybe if I do this. There you go. See if there's any bites. Wait. I don't see anything, but that's how I felt though. That I don't know, like what the hell, what could that be? Like it's not a wave because it was taking
it
fucking
was taking it
yeah
hard.
It was like pulling out line,
yeah.
Dude, it feels like it, but I can't tell what the hell. Huh? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Dude, I can't tell if I'm snagged or what. Where the fuck is it? Right there. I can't tell if I'm on or if I'm snagged, but I feel something pulling my line. Dude, this shit is taking line. Look at that. Wait. Look. Yeah. Oh! fucking shit. Fuck, man. You saw that though, right?
It was fucking vibrating. There was no waves there.
God damn. Alright, I'm gonna go no leader. I'm just gonna tie it on. He took the shit. Oh my. What? Fuck, I was not expecting that. Fucking seagulls, dude.
Dude, that's pussy.
He took the whole bag,
too. The fucking bag. I didn't see that
happen
on the video.
That sucks. Well, you still got your shrimp on there?
I do.
That's crazy. Man, that sucks, dude.
Oh my god, man.
Is it gone? Fuck. I got that gulp. You're supposed to be able to use that like bait too. The gulp.
Little worms?
Yeah. Almost nighttime. We got stopped by fishing game. We got kicked out of the fisherman's life spot, but it's all good. So far, no fucking catches, no bites, nothing. But it was chill. Lighthouse. We tried rockfish and we did not catch shit. I tried high low, fish finder, jig, tried shrimp, anchovies, big gulps or gulps. Just could not get shit. So fisherman's life challenge failed. Let's see if this goes. And I just cast it earlier and my weight broke off, so that was cool. It's like, thank you. right, pro tip, get some waders. I think it's fucking time. It's time to get some. Damn, that sucks. That's one of my favorite spots too. Can't even get to it. Spot number two. You can't see shit because it's dark, but here you go. There's a fucking keeper right here. Oh my god. It's a big motherfucker right here. I was about to go home. Been fishing for 3 fucking days. Oh, look at that hook set. Woo. So I fished at point, my Pigeon Point lighthouse for the past 2. Oh shit. Well, we were there since Friday. So Friday, Saturday, 2 days fished there trying to get rockfish. I didn't get shit. So I wanted to redeem myself. And here you go. Except I don't know how I'm gonna bleed them here. I'm gonna bleed you right here, buddy. If I don't catch anything in the next couple casts, then that's it. Thanks for watching, if you're watching. If not, it's all good.